Hello, good morning. Welcome to another time of KC Video Devotionals for Children. Today is the 19th of February. My name is Oni Elizabeth. Our topic for today is how to make my children obey God's word. Jeremiah 29 verse 12, ESV translation. Then you will call upon me and come and pray to me, and I will hear you. Still on obedience, our children should be made to realize that the instructions are written in the Bible for them to obey. Some of the instructions are Exodus 20 verse 12, ESV translation. Honor your father and your mother that your days may be long in the land that God... Exodus 20 verse 12, ESV translation. Honor your father and your mother that your days may be long in the land that the Lord your God is giving you. This tells us that a sure way to access longevity in God is true honor. When we honor our parents, the promise is activated in our lives. Declare this: my children obey God's instruction in His word. Prayer: teach my children obedience in the name of Jesus.
We'd like you to partner with us in KCC and Us Club. To do so, kindly use the banking information you see on the screen. And for international giving, please navigate to the URL you see on the screen at kcsandus.com/give. God bless you as you do so. This devotional is taken from our books for single and married, and these books are available on Amazon and on Kada Books. In order to access the books, kindly navigate to the URL you see on the screen at kcsandus.com/books. If you live in the city of Ibadan, we'd like you to watch with us at Shouts of Grace Center. It's at Joker Plaza, beside Trans Amusement Park, Bodija UI Road, in the city of Ibadan. On Sundays, we have two services by 7:30 and 9 o'clock, and by Wednesdays, 6 p.m. It will be our pleasure to have you. Kindly follow us on Kcs and Us Club at kcsandus.com. You'll have a lot of resources for your soul.